Put one here.
If you don't mind.
Put one over here.
Don't say a word, because what you're seeing is a secret.
Right there is perfect.
Now underway in somebody's front yard.
Wonder if they can see them.
Organized and orchestrated by Haley Fry. With her laundry basket full of Easter eggs.
We're gonna go right in here.
She could be confused with Peter Cottontail.
I love pink eggs.
Because after all,
tuck that guy in there.
Hippity hoppity.
I love Easter egg hunts.
Easter's on its way. Do you feel a little bit like a spy sneaking around with your basket full of Easter eggs?
Yes.
One there.
Hired and undercover, but you know, checking up and dropping eggs for a good cause. For the event on Friday,
behind her laptop, Haley's real job is working behind the scenes in Louisiana's Hollywood South movie business. Haley handles the extras in the background.
Take this receipt.
Now in the foreground, the 26-year-old single mom from Mandeville hopes to hop into a little holiday cash, offering an omelet of an opportunity.
This one's awesome.
Haley will egg your yard, including the shrubbery and the front porch.
They're excited.
Yeah,
they didn't expect it.
Definitely a different reaction from, remember the old days when high school kids would egg your house?
Oh my God, yeah. Absolutely.
Did you ever do that? Tell me the truth.
With TP, toilet paper, perfect.
Like a diner, Haley delivers.
They find those, they get a gold star.
No scrambled or sunny side up on her breakfast buffet, which leaves no doubt.
Stick it in there.
Peter Cottontail was here.
Hide one behind that guy.
For Operation Egg Drop. Bill Wood, WGNO News.